The giant palm house is a major reason for coming to Kew Gardens, a chance to visit 2 acres of rainforest during an English winter. Rebuilt in a 5-year programme, the 150-year-old building reopened to the public last year. Today, the Queen Mother sampled the tropical climate and declared the building officially reopened. Her Majesty planted 2 trees to mark her 90th birthday and then inspected some of the 2,000 plants that are cosseted beneath the giant glass dome.
Well, this is a good example of a palm that's becoming extinct in the wild because of the clearance of rainforest. And what we're trying to do in the palm house is maintain as many species as we can that would otherwise become extinct, and to raise the public's awareness about the threats to this very important habitat.
How difficult is it to keep the plants alive in a place like this?
Well, since the restoration, we've had a vastly improved heating system and humidification, and plants are growing extremely well. I mean, these have only been planted in here since about April of last year, and the growth has been tremendous.
Indeed, many of the tropical plants outgrow the space. Some have to have regular haircuts. This Brazil nut was also planted to commemorate the Queen Mother's visit to the palm house. A modest enough sapling at the moment, but within a few years it'll dominate the palm house, towering right up to the ceiling, the tallest thing in the palm house. The experts say the plants can expect to rest undisturbed for a very long time. The £8 million rebuild is so comprehensive that it'll be at least another 100 years before the builders have to come in again. Simon Neave, Thames News.